Attention all crew aboard this vessel. Please assemble on the bridge immediately. On-duty crew, cease work and report to the bridge within 10 minutes. I repeat, all crew aboard this vessel.
You've all heard the message from Gleipnir by now. In a short time, I will be sending a reply on behalf of this port, and Port Chrysanthemum's answer. Is an outright refusal. We will not hand over a single age. Once all the ages have boarded this vessel, we're going to break through the perimeter Gleipnir has set up and secure our escape route.
Whoa, hold on a sec. What's going to happen to your port after we do that?
Economic sanctions, or armed threats. Whatever happens, it will be completely cut off from everything.
It's too dangerous. What's in it for you?
It's my port, so I call the shots. Want to call me a traitor to mankind? Go ahead. But it's still my decision. I know everyone here feels the same. The kids here aren't so weak that they'd buckle under that pressure. God Eaters, Ages, ordinary people, and of course, Feme. No matter how different we look, or what we can do, we're all a family living here. I can't choose or discard anyone, nor do I have any intention of doing so. When it comes down to it, my soul is not up for sale.
Your soul.
Hilda.
Hugo, tell me what you think. Not as an age, but as a member of this caravan's family. If someone demanded you sacrifice a member of your family, would you pick one out?
My friend. Thanks, Hilda. We'll defend this vessel. Let them throw everything they can muster. But we won't let them lay a finger on it. Isn't that right?
I'm coming with you.
Claire?
Are you sure? There's no going back this time.
I think that a future with all of you is the right one for me. I'll live as a part of this family.
To departure sequence.
Energy flow from the main accumulator has been established. Now sealing ash bulkhead layers 1 and 2.
Resonance radar navigation link complete. Harmonization rate at 30, 60, 100%. Oracle sensor system is green. Ash density along our plotted course is 0.02 ppm within tolerance.
The ash bulkheads are sealed, activating the hull bias field barrier.
All systems are reading green. The Chrysanthemum is ready to depart.
The path that lies ahead of us will be a long and thorny one. But I'm certain that we can make our way through if we stick together. I, Hilda Enriquez, honor the decision each of you has made. And I pledge to give my all and work alongside you as we make our way. Ashcrawler Chrysanthemum, casting off.
That was a surprise. I really didn't think everyone on the Chrysanthemum would side with us. I mean, why would they stick their necks out for us? Spending so much time as an age infected me with negativity. I wonder if Zeke and Lulu were thinking the same thing. We're really lucky, you know that? We'll keep this ship safe, no matter what. Isn't that right?
situation is unchanged. Stay sharp, everyone.
Gotta stay focused.
Prioritize survival above all else.
ride home?
That was some good teamwork. Thank you.
If you're the one making the choice, I could accept it. That's what I thought. But I didn't think you'd defy Gleipnir.
Sorry to drag you along. There's just something about those kids.
When it comes to that, I know you've got to be you.
Thanks.
Anyway, I sent out some false intel to buy some time. The port should be safe for now. But I also sent word about the situation to Einsport on a secret line.
Quick as ever. I'm impressed.
I like to get the most troublesome work out of the way first.
Sorry for putting you on a spot all the time. I put too much on your shoulders.
Just be the inspiring leader that I know you are. That's all I want.
Ricardo.
And hey, a voyage like this is refreshing. So why not have a good time while we're at it?
Right. Thanks, Ricardo.